So my particular research, I'm a particle physicist, a theoretical particle physicist. My main projects are related to predicting what we will see at the Large Hadron Collider.
I'm a first year PhD student at the Institute for Astronomy at the University of Edinburgh. I work on the detection and characterisation of new exoplanets, so planets that are outside of our solar system.
I'm a postdoc here in the University of Edinburgh. This is my first postdoc, and my research is about biophysics. So we study DNA ligation, so how do different molecules of DNA connect with each other, basically, by the help of some enzymes. I do the simulation work, so all of my work and the majority of my day is spent in front of a screen, basically. This is a presentation for the APS conference in Chicago, which I will attend virtually.
Yeah, my days are really different. I check my email first, then I check my Slack. For me, for coffee, I would say it would be about 10.
I'm just about to meet with my supervisor to discuss a conference I'm going to at the end of March. Hi, Ken.
It's all my laptop, my keyboard, my mouse, my desktop, my headset, because I do so many Zoom meetings.
Hand sanitizer nowadays, of course, and hand cream.
The hand sanitizer, of course.
Every time we discover something new that might seem minor at the beginning to someone else, but you get this excitement, this enthusiasm, like that you want to explore this more.
You know, physics in general is all about lots of different questions, mainly how do things work, and you can sort of broadly interpret that to be everything. And when I go into schools and stuff, I always tell them, just keep asking, ask, ask, ask.